Hi guys, I'm Maggie and today I'm going to watch The Amazing Spider-Man 2. So for full reactions, you can check the links down below. I'm uploading them in Patreon. There is going to be the full and cut version of the reactions if you want to check them out. For less reactions, you can become a member in YouTube. And for Instagram and for OnlyFans, you can again check the links down below. So I'm very sorry for the wait, but it was holidays and I was not here. My editor was not here and you're probably going to see that even later. But yeah, I'm excited for this movie and I very much enjoyed watching this different Spider-Man movies, and the relationship between Peter and Gwen Stacy is just, you know that I'm a very romantic person, you're probably used to that at this point. So hope you enjoy, and without further ado, let's go.
I always thought that I'd have more time. Dad?
Dad? This is what he was doing. Oh, real, how they're connecting the scenes here. So we can understand what was actually happening. Oh, this is giving so much more depth to the situation.
Perhaps I can help. I'd just like to radio ahead and make sure everything's in order for when we land.
Is there even a pilot? Of course. Ooh. Oh, we're having some daddy action here. Well, that's a beginning. Oh, he shoot her. Kick his ass. I'm impressed that she can even think straight in that situation with that wool. And no one is piloting this plane. Well, we have to admit that this is a very cool action. Come on, come on, kick him! There is no way that they're going to survive that. I was still hoping that there is a chance for them to be alive, but there is no way. Well, at least this applauded. Oof. So they're really dead. Aren't you supposed to stop him, not to talk with you?
Plutonium-238 is a radioactive material and is highly explosive.
Oh, great!
I'm gonna be right back.
Yeah, don't say so! Ooh! Ooh, that was close!
Okay, there you go. You okay? You alright?
He has his eyes everywhere. There are so many things happening from the beginning, and this is explosive. Wow. And he's sticky. Oh, I really love the way that he's moving. And the way that he's acting. There are too many things that he has to deal with. Oh, is he still having these memories for the promise?
I told you I am running a
plan. He's here to annoy you even more. But he has somewhere to be. He's going to miss her speech. And he's here helping people. Well, he has a very important work. Okay, we have somewhere to be. Can he leave a little bit earlier? Yeah, take off the mask, please. Oh, This was like the perfect timing. He made it. Oh, you're so meant for each other.
Wow. You have done this to me again and again, Peter. I can't live like this.
But she also has to understand him.
I break up with you. I break up with you.
Oh. At least he has something to distract himself with. What's the problem now? Didn't we already went through that? He's a hero. End of the question. This is too cute. Oh, why is he so good with kids? Look at him. Seriously, in every single version of Spider-Man. And he's even sick and he's helping. Come on.
He's not the police. He's not a fireman. What gives him the right to get involved in other people's business?
When he's thinking that they're friends.
What are you doing? You made me a cake?
Okay, maybe he's crazy. Just a little bit.
The real you, because you're amazing. Wow. That's what the press needs. They should call you the amazing Spider-Man.
The name.
You have such potential, Harry.
Oh, also this is actually Harry. And this is Norman. And he's dying again, even though it's in a different way. Oh, also he's going to have that.
The sum total of all my work, everything I did to stay alive. Maybe you can succeed where I failed.
This is not going to end very well. We already know that. Okay. Oh, yeah, I had a bad feeling about that. And this is how you create a villain. Congratulations. Oh, he understands him, yeah.
That's one. I'm here for you. Thank you. You got your braces off. Now there's nothing to distract from your unibrow. There he is.
And they are being reconnected again. I was literally expecting that and I still got scared. Oh. Welcome. Alive with some additions? I would probably be freaking out. Oh, his eyes and his skin. Ouch! No, they cannot just be friends. We all know that, and they know that. That's impossible.
I don't want it to be complicated.
I was just saying that.
Oh, honey, you're already complicated. And this is not going to make things more simple.
Right. Yeah.
What?
I love it.
Acting all casual.
Open last month.
Yeah, do you want to explain that?
Why?
Because he loves you.
Make sure I'm safe.
And he cares about you.
And because it's the closest I can get to being with you.
Just be together. Ouch! She just dropped the bomb just like that. Out of nowhere. Exactly in that moment. Oh. Is he going to suck the energy also from there? The electrician? Oh! He looks so cool! Oh! Whoa! That's some very impressive powers! Yeah, meet your new self. Now he's popular. Yeah, you're the center of the attraction right now. He just seemed very lost at the moment. Whoa! I told you!
Glad you're not one of those cops that rides a horse.
What? They're literally making things even worse.
What's your name again?
Okay, he's handling the situation pretty well for now. Yes, it's Max. Oh. Just don't shoot. He's dealing very well at the moment.
Away from all these people, okay?
No! No! They're literally seeing that he's not stable and they're doing that. It's just going to make things even worse. Oh. No! They're definitely not helping with that. And those voices in his head. Oh no! And this is how you create an enemy. Just now. Whoa. Those shots! Oh, those visuals are amazing. He literally managed to save everyone here. That's just impressive. Oh, and this could have been so much more simple. But no. Whoa! Did he just suck up all the energy from the town? He's so powerful. He can literally destroy the whole city if he wants to. And this is scary. Oh, so now you're interested in Spider-Man, yeah. How convenient. Thank God that he's here, literally. Oh, come on, he's always ignoring this suitcase. Yes? There should be something to show what happened with his parents. Wow. Like the whole wall. He's going to figure that out. Oh. Oh, is the sickness starting? That's some very impressive technology, honestly. Genius mode on! This feels very dangerous. Where is he sleeping?
Hey, Harry, what time is it?
Late, early. I don't know. I've been up all night.
Same.
I need to see you.
Yeah, right?
Not really, Pete. I'm dying. But I think you can help save my life.
Very interesting.
Spider hybrids.
Ugh.
Spider-Man.
Bro, this is going to complicate things so much.
He was bitten by one of those things and it worked. I don't know how, and I don't know why, but he can do everything else a spider can, including self-heal. I need to find him. I need his blood.
Ooh. Yeah, sure.
What about how he gives people hope?
Don't use that against him. I don't know. This is going to make things so much more complicated. Hey. They deleted everything for him. Oh, he's just so desperate because he's dying.
Turn your back on me. I don't want to end up like my father, Peter.
And he's scared.
Please.
What a perfect timing.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
We have to run. Yeah. They're after her.
This is the most cliche.
This connection that they're having is just amazing. Of distraction. He's just being very clumsy today.
Alright, on your way. I'm sorry, I'm all thumbs today.
Yeah.
I mean, it's Peter. Everything's always complicated with Peter.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
But that's why he needs you. Right?
Why is he giving me just a little bit of creepy vibes here, and he's scaring me for some reason.
Such pleasure, but
you do realize you locked me in a prison that runs on electricity.
Oh!
I can feel it in my walls.
Maybe think twice if that's a good idea. Oh, I'm liking him as a villain. He's just... He's just playing with him and it's not going to end very well. I like him more than the lizard. They're literally underestimating him, and I think that's a mistake.
I was the one who wiped your nose.
But there's so much more to that, right?
Your homework, washed your dirty underwear. Me, your stupid non-scientific aunt.
No,
who doesn't know how to make
he loves
ends
you.
Meet, has to take nursing
don't talk like
with
that.
22-year-old kid, so I can pay for you to go to college. And I don't know how to do this without Ben. I don't know how. And you're dreaming about your perfect father who was never here.
Oh, this is so emotional. Why is this so emotional?
I need
he betrayed his best friend, all of us, for the money.
I don't...
Yeah, sure.
I don't get it. No, I don't. This doesn't make sense.
Yes, I know. Maybe everyone has a part of themselves they hide. Even from the people they love.
Well, that's true. Even if I don't want to admit that. Oh, he's so desperate. I can understand him because he's dying and this is his hope.
People's lives. You're just gonna let me die.
I'm trying to protect you right now.
No, you know you are not. You're trying to protect yourself.
Don't twist things like that.
We just need a bit more time to
figure out something else. I do not have time!
Oof. Oh, come on, don't act like a spoiled kid. I know that it's important for you, but it's his choice if he wants to give you the blood. And you have to understand that they're dangerous. Oh. What a landing! He needs you. Tell her that you don't want her to go. Or that you love her.
We're just, maybe we're on different paths right now.
Oh! Oh, he's connecting the stuff! He left him evidence.
What did you do? The more relevant question is, what did you do? An employee is killed, and in your first action as CEO, you cover it up.
Oh my god! He's going to frame him for that! He did! So this is how he's going to use it against him? He's like the boss here!
Looks to me like you're halfway in the ground already.
So this was the way that he wanted to get rid of him? Oh, this is too much.
No one's gonna miss you. Get him out.
Wow. Wow. The clues that he left for him. And this is where he has to find the message. There is literally a secret lab inside of it. Oh wow.
Oscorp was already a leader in genetic research when Norman Osborn made a deal with a foreign.
This is so emotional because he's seeing his father. This is going to be interesting, yeah.
Because there's something else.
Wow, he just got rid of them.
Doesn't know the human DNA that I implanted in the spiders was my own. Which means that without me, without my bloodline, Oscorp can never replicate or continue my experiments.
Oh my god. That's why he became the Spider-Man in this universe. So it would really not help Harry, right?
I have to disappear. I have to get as far away from here as I can. But as a father, it means I may not see my
This means
again.
So much for him hearing all of that. And knowing the truth, finally.
As my son. Responsibility to protect the world from what I've created and to protect him from what I know.
With great power comes great responsibility.
People will say I'm a monster.
Oh.
For what I've done, I always thought that I'd have more time. I'm sorry.
So they're going to work together? perfect.
How'd she kill you?
Come on. Think bigger, Max.
He's not even getting that seriously.
You want Spider-Man. And I can give him to you. But
I want his blood. This was the button for him to say yes. He's going to agree. He got rid of them just like that. I guess that means the deal is on. I'm really loving the way, like, the design of him.
I had a friend once. It didn't work out.
Yeah, me too.
You literally had the same friend and they don't know that, but... No, go to the airport!
Maybe it's time
at least say goodbye to her.
And that's not because I don't love you. It's actually because I do.
Go to the airport. You cannot just leave her to live like that.
We have to move now.
Why? What's happening?
Is this answering your question? Oh, he's giving a costume. You're in the worst situation ever now. He can stop and restart his heart.
Let's take a walk.
Oh. Just agree to everything that he's doing or you're down. Oh, it was not for the Dr. Octopus. I still think that this is a bad idea. I can just feel it. I don't think it's working properly. What did you do? Oh, he turned to the Green Goblin. Like I said, there are much more worse things than death. Oh my god! If I don't receive love like that, I don't want it. This is so amazing. He's here for her. Go love for me.
England. Both of us. I'm following you now.
Oh, so he's going to be her.
I'm just gonna follow you the rest of my life. They got tons of crime, it seems.
Tons.
They got Jack the Ripper. Well, they haven't caught Jack the Ripper yet. You didn't know that?
Oh, and they're going to ruin this perfect romantic moment, of course.
What the hell is that?
That's Electro, our best friend. Oh, why did I get so emotional here?
I'm coming with you. You know that you need me.
Stay with me. Shut the thing. Sorry, I love you. Don't hate me.
Is he just going to leave her here? Like, oh. This was a moment that she just got his identity. Everyone sees you. Whoa. Those visuals are just insane. Oh, the same trick is not working twice. That's a no. Oh, it's working. Oh God, I'm enjoying this action. Is he just having a concert here? Whoa. I bet you didn't saw that coming.
Really? You want me to a car?
She didn't even listen to him. Of course she's going to come. Oh my God, his body language is amazing. He's such a good actor. Oh, even if he's there. They're such a great team. That's such a powerful couple here. Oh. Is this going to continue hunting him? I'm saying it again. Those visuals! Wow. I like how the people are just chilling over here without knowing what's going to happen any seconds. Oh, this is very intense. Come on, come on. It worked! Ooh. Oh, poor him. He just wanted to be heard, but it went out of control. That was so close. Ah. They were so lucky here. Okay, he's fine. We cannot get rid of him so fast. I literally forgot about him. Oh, there are coming more problems. You just deal with one and it comes another. Let me introduce you to the Green Goblin here. Oh, he is not looking very good. Well, now he knows everything. Great. No, you did that to yourself. Come on.
I was trying to protect you.
Come on, explain things to him. Oh, this is exactly what he was afraid is going to happen.
Fight me, let her go.
Not literally. Oh, she's literally always in the middle of everything. Why is he involving her? Oh, how are we going to get out of this situation? Oh, hold on. Can't you just listen to him? Come on, come on, come on, kick him. Ooh. Hold, hold. No! Come on, come on. Catch her. What an insane shot. Whoa. I heard a crack. Is she fine? No! No, come on, no! There is no way. This is not fair. They were supposed to be together and go to England. She had her whole life in front of her. He's supposed to live with that. He broke the promise from her father, and now she's gone. I wanted them to be together. Why is Gwen dead and he's alive? Seriously.
It comes and goes. Tell me more. Everything you need is already at Oscorp.
Just perfect, yeah.
Welcome, Mr. Fierce.
Oh, so this is the one from the beginning.
A classified penitentiary known simply as the Vault by an unknown team of men. It's yet another example of increased criminal activity.
Oh, this is the boy with the windmill.
Webslinger's absence has left a hole in the
heart. Oh, he decided not to be Spider-Man.
Where is Spider-Man?
Depressed and alone.
About that spider guy. Too bad he's disappeared. Seems like everybody really needs him. Where are you going?
Why I feel like she actually knows about him. How is he supposed to get over that?
So I've been trying to clean up around here, get organized, and been putting some of Ben's stuff in boxes. And it's so funny, the heavier the box gets, the lighter I feel.
Oh, she can actually understand from what he's going through.
I'm just finding a better place for it. I'm going to take one last look.
It's not going to be easy. You cannot just get over something like that. Oh, he's going to listen to her speech.
There will be days where you feel all alone.
I literally just stopped crying.
And that's when hope is needed most. No matter how
buried it gets, or how lost you feel, you must promise me.
Oh, it's like she's talking to him because she was looking at his face. I cannot believe that she's gone.
I know it feels like we're saying goodbye. But we will carry a piece of each other into everything that we do next. To remind us of who we are. And of who we're meant to be.
I'm literally getting chills. He really needed to hear that. All of it. You are Spider-Man. And you know what you have to do. The crazy man. Why did you call yourself like that? Oh, come on, Peter. Come and kick his ass. Oh, no. Well, you're not supposed to be there. Oh, he's so brave. Oh, look at him. He's so brave.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Spidey is here. Oh, this is such an incredible scene. The little Spider-Man and the big one. Oh, his mother is like, I'm never letting you go again. Never. He's back. He has to do it for Gwen and for everyone that believes in him. Whoa. He's back. I feel like they're putting us for a third movie, but we know that there is no third movie. Oh, wow. I didn't expect this movie to be so emotional. And I got quite emotional at a few scenes, but Gwen Stacy's death literally finished me here. I didn't expect her to die, honestly, and I really thought that they're going to be together at the end. Things were going so well, and they were so happy and so in love. She had her whole life in front of her, and they were going to go to England together, and I'm sorry, but you know that I'm a very romantic person, and this really sucks. How is he supposed to live without her now? And he really broke the promise to her father and this guilt. But he's Spider-Man and he has to continue saving people because this is who he is. And I'm really happy that he listened to this speech of her, and it really sounded like she was talking exactly to him, because I remember that she was looking at his seat at the beginning, and he really needed to hear that from her. I know that some people didn't really like this movie and it got a lot of hate, but honestly, I really enjoyed it, and I liked very much Electro, to be honest, and the visual effects, and also Andrew, honestly, is such an amazing character. Like, his body language, all of his emotions, you can literally feel them through the screen, and he's a very good actor. I don't know in what other movies he's playing, but you can tell me some other movies, because I really want to see him in more movies and see how he's acting, because I think that he's a very good actor, and this is just my opinion, but yeah. And they were really setting up things for a third movie here. I can just see that from here and from the ending, but we never got a third movie, and now I'll be waiting for this new Spider-Man movie that is going to come out, because I told you that I cannot go to the cinema, so I'm going to wait for it, and I'm very, very excited, so hope you enjoy, and bye!